Hi guys, thanks a lot for your patience. This is a quick video to let you know how to replace these two parts. These are the two parts that is the locking assembly. We are going to change these parts. The very first thing that you need to do is to open the assembly, rotate this handle completely so that the big bolt comes out. Take out the handle, take out this part, press the bolt and release it. Simply remove this part, do the same thing on the other end of the bike rack, remove the same thing. Take the cap out, take the bolt out, and these two parts will be separated out. Now just keep the smaller part here. This is the bigger part. We need to remove these two caps. For that you have to remove this reflector cap and this buckle. Also, you need to remove this small black cap, and this, the whole thing can be taken out. Good.